Do you have rosacea? Here is a question I received from one of my beauty business students. What is the best home care for clients with rosacea and how can they treat their skin? Rosacea is an inflammatory skin condition. At first, you see dilated capillaries around the nose, the cheeks, and the chin. Other people go on to develop what's called subtype 2 rosacea, which is rash-like bumps. People get on the cheeks and the nose and often mistake for acne. Rosacea is best managed with anti-inflammatory products and treatments. Ingredients that help calm the redness and strengthen the capillaries will help manage the initial stages of rosacea. So look for ingredients such as calendula, allantoin, and niacinamide. Subtype 2 rosacea with papules responds really well to salicylic acid and retinol, which is vitamin A. So look for these in serums that you can spot treat while the rest of the skincare is centered around the anti-inflammatory, calming and soothing ingredients. So for more great tips, join my Facebook group and I'll include the link in the comments below. Have a fabulous day. Bye.